Hi there guys, for this video I'm going to be reacting to Randy Orton, Bobby Roode and Jinder Mahal's segment promo from last night's SmackDown Live.
I have sacrificed everything.
Starting off with the modern day Maharaja.
Let me remind you people, I don't need to be here. A man of my wealth, I could be vacationing anywhere in the world. A man of my good looks, my physique, I could be the biggest.
Yeah, on how you got that physique, Jinder.
Yet I chose to hold my craft. I am the man who restored glory back into the WWE Championship.
No, you did not.
I am the man that chose to make SmackDown
the worst
the
WWE
show.
Champion in years.
Yet you people still disrespect me. You people shower me with your jealousy, your hatred, your contempt. I should be your hero. You people should be worshiping the ground that I walk on. Jinder Mahal!
Hey, now look at Bobby Roode.
The only hypocrite in this arena right now is you. And you want to talk about people not giving you respect? Well, respect, my friend, is a two-way street. And as far as I'm concerned, you don't deserve any respect.
You tell him, Bobby.
As a matter of fact, the only thing that you deserve at WrestleMania
This is now a triple threat match.
Beating you in the middle of this ring and winning back my
another
United States
multi-man
title.
Match, right? But disappointing.
You don't get it, do you? You don't understand why nobody respects you. You don't understand why when people are having a conversation about the greatest champions in history that your name isn't included, do you? Well, I'm going to tell you why, Jinder, and I think it's quite obvious to everyone, it seems, but you. And the reason is because without the help of your little stooge...
No, you can't win on your own, Jinder. There's a you suck chant from the crowd now.
We got ourselves a little WrestleMania preview here.
Are you in the world?
Sunil Singh?
Sunil is a brave man. He just sacrificed
brave man?
That's right.
He just sacrificed the stooge.
Uh-huh.
Just threw him to the wolves, so to speak.
Uh-huh.
And now Randy Orton's got him in the clutches.
Sunil Singh did his best to defend the honor of the modern-day Maharaja.
The Viper's not done. Randy Orton!
Wait a minute!
Sunil Singh was coming too! Not anymore! Glorious DDT!
Oh.
Oh, wait a minute! Trying to summon on Orton! Art Carroll, perhaps!
What a stalemate!
Stare down between the two now. What's Jinder gonna do?
Jinder Mahal!
RKO chant from the crowd. Oh no, we've got Jinder Mahal pointing to the WrestleMania
side. United States Championship.
It will all boil over at WrestleMania.
So, yeah, that's that then. So, thanks for watching this video, guys.